How do we get in?
No. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Not alone.
Spread out and look.
Thank you.
Oh,
about you?
Nothing.
Look over there. I am checking here. Sure thing.
They're still here. Huh? Oh, shit! Oh! We know you're out there! Someone took him out. Safety's off.
Remember, if you see something, let us know.
Got another one. They must be close.
What do you have? Anything? Nothing.
Spread out.
I think that. Lock them!
Damn it! Oh, shit!
Where did you go?
Grenade launcher.
What? Got one down over here. Watch yourselves.
All right, everyone spread out.
Watch it! Another one down!
Hang on. Shit! What was that?
I think that was something.
Come out. Now!
Nothing. Hang on.
Look around, people!
Move out! Find them!
Watch out! Another one!
Hey, I got them!
Well, we should...
Fire!
Fire!
What?
All clear. Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through. Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoo.
It's a shame, in a way, that Valua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. Another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysalar kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. Thank you. keeps getting more and more spectacular. Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up to the others.
I see it.
Okay. Shit!
They've blocked us again. It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Look up, put in some kind of cenote.
Look there, the queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Well, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa. What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Look at this.
It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the kings suffer daily for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
I can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell? Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready? I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now. Huh?
Oh. Whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are these stairs going up? But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
See your way up?
Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Another crank up ahead. Whoa. Okay.
You see that?
I'm standing right here.
It's perfect.
I know. Okay, I better get a move on. Shit. I think I meant to be on that.
Going back now.
Destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Thank you. Nothing to climb on this side.
Fraser, we can jump to the platform from here.
Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. out, Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit, here we go.
Hang on.
And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh, shall we? We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Listen.
No!
Ah, here we go.
The thing it's holding back. It's a prism. You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, and the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Look up. The statue's not in the right place.
Ah, right. Got it. Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see.
Hang on. You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right. Copy that.
Okay, that did something. So I can put this down? No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water. It's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit, they found us! Get ready!
Shit!
that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come. It's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Ugh.
Just hurry up. Appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on
our way. Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Don't try anything stupid.
Shiva and Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh.
Ash? What now?
Enough!
Coward!
Nothing over here.
You'd better not be stalling.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet. Testing my patience.
Thank you.
He's yielding.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path. Unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it. Not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Well, tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha, yes!
Got it. Hold on.
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't!
Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asav get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asav talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
These are nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talks shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, the two.